to the Creekview Marching Grizzlies from the band parents. You are all fantastic. So proud of you. To Grayson Sanders from Mom and Dad, Creekview High School, happy birthday. We love you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our next band preparing to take the field. We ask that you go ahead and begin to make your way back to your seats. Once again, please refrain from movement during the performance so that you do not distract the band performers or the adjudicators in the press box. Once again, a reminder for Central High School Marching Pride, please be in the band room in full uniform at 7:45. Ladies and gentlemen, our next band to take the field in Class 4A competition from Creekview High School, please welcome the Marching Grizzlies. Their band director is Stephen McCarthy, assistant band director Kevin Boyle, principal is Dr. Mark Merges, superintendent Dr. Brian Hightower, drum major is Jasmine Avasilla, Anika Duff, and Maddie Sisson. Staff includes Cindy Church, color guard director and designer, George Stave, color guard co-designer, Elena Brondo, lead color guard tech, Tim Church, percussion instructor, Glenn Carter, percussion instructor, Nick McClure, drum major instructor and electronics coordinator, Jennifer McClure, woodwind instructor, Daniel Johnson, brass instructor, and Lisa Adams, logistics coordinator. Their band booster president is Chris Cook. Their show is entitled Shelter, featuring the musical selections A Thousand Airplanes on the Roof by Philip Glass, One Life Beautiful by Julie Giroux, and Ademus by Carl Jenkins. Drum major Jasmine Abasilla, Anika Duff, and Maddie Sisson, is your band ready? Creekview High School, you can take the field for Class 4A competition. Thank you.
Thank you.
The Creekview High School Band has achieved tremendous success in its young history, which includes numerous superior ratings, class placement, honored in 2 Grand Champion Awards. Invitational performances for the Creekview.